Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the
wounded. Is there anything you need?
We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. We'll send a runner when we're ready.
I need to get some air.
I still can't see straight.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us. And that we are now on our own.
Hold still, Jerry.
I'm trying that way.
God, it hurts!
I'll try and find something to numb the wound, but I can't promise.
Can I help?
Lost so much in the you already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now. You're gonna be all right.
I don't think so. Check. You might not even know you've been hit until it's too late.
I can't save
you. You're lucky.
The wound is too severe.
What do you say?
Jeremy, that hurts.
Cut it off.
It's going to hurt no matter what I do.
Did we? You could have run. You chose to stay and fight.
Hello there.
That is no choice at all.
You fought with us.
We are not cowards.
I did what I could. Is there anything I can do? Farewell then.
Thank you.
She took a jolt to the head, but she's loose. Of course.
There's more. I can feel them.
This one's in deep.
Do it then. I'm ready.
Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We've lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when we're ready, we'll be right behind you.
Your people are lucky to have you.
Still more in there.
Oh, God.
This one's in deep.
Some kind of burial chamber. A basket. basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain. Magnificent. Use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here. It shreds my heart to think that one of our own could be so callous as to desecrate this place, all for a momentary earthly gain. We must find a way to keep this place safe, even from our own brothers.
I can use the rope spools to move the boat. Another raft nearby. Coins of the ferryman. We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high. Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? A golden chalice fit for a king. Or a prophet. It was made here in Katash. Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions,